I'm watching 12. While making a tail. Run. And I did keep this a secret for quite a while. I do like watching this. And I feel attached. Literally, I do feel attached to it for some reason. Hold on.
You have 5 seconds to leave the junkyard before we kill you and feast on your corpse.
Enjoy watching the rest of this because
How did I know?
He's a reaper, okay? Wait, dog. He's a reaper. I'm gonna do this on the floor so you guys can see.
Okay. I got it. You're
was a jerk as I thought you were.
Took it in the middle of the night. I'm actually going to look for it right now.
Really? Jeez, I hope that doesn't happen to me.
No, I was born without fur, I'll have you know. Idiot.
Sorry, but I can stay in the room. Thanks for saving me.
I'm gonna close the door because it's so loud out there.
Hey, this is the part where you tell me I can come home and live with you.
No.
What? Why not?
Because this is the part where I say, follow me, kid.
Really? I can stay with you?
Only for a little while.
Who could stay?
Yeah, totally.
So, that's it then? On to the next vessel?
Yep. Let's go. Are we still here?
Yeah, why are we still here?
Oh, okay, looks like Lupin still wants you here because he doesn't trust Petunia yet. I guess it's fair.
That makes sense.
Well, here we are. The humans live more inland, but out here is where I stay. I sleep in the barn over there. We have a nice little ocean shore of our own. Well, at least I don't have to entertain him.
Make, stop! Oh no!
I'm sorry.
I just didn't know, okay? That was a long time ago. Don't look deep.
Okay, bye guys.